Hey, this is the Daily Overpass. My name is Eric and I make apps. Now today, let's talk about how Google Play Console has removed the total amount of installs. Okay, so this is going to be a really quick video today. Over the past couple of days, some of you guys have been pointing out that Google Play has removed the total number of installs from the Google Play Developer Console. This was mentioned 2 days ago by Data Plus Code, and it was mentioned yesterday by Jack Run, saying, has anybody noticed that the total number of installs has been removed? And to be honest with you, I hadn't noticed it, but I did look at it afterwards, and to be honest with you, I'm kind of devastated, right? So, for those of you guys who don't know, have a look at my screen here, what we're talking about. So here's my Google Play Developer Console. Hey, let me just say beforehand that after GDPR, I removed a lot of my apps, and then I just recently put some of them back. Some of them are still not published, or they're in an unpublished state. So some of these numbers are really low, especially the paid ones. But so you see some of these here, these numbers. It used to say slash the total number of installs. So like for Ear Agent, it says 87,142. It used to say slash 5,800,000 or something like that, right? So it always made me feel good to look at it. But I guess if we're going to be all zen about it, it doesn't really make any difference how many it's had in the past, like 4 years ago. I suppose all we need to be concerned about is now. But it's still kind of, I just like seeing it. It gave me a warm, fuzzy feeling inside when I looked at it. But so that's gone. So, and some of the people in the comments here, Jack Run, you guys were talking about, and Data Plus Code, you're talking about how it's probably because Google's going to start relying more on retention rather than on total number of downloads, which I guess you can understand. But you still can get to that data. And it's really weird. I was looking at it saying, can I really find this out anymore? So if you go into the application, so here I've gone into Ear Agent, I've gone over statistics. So for me, I was like looking at it, see if I could still get there. If you go down to total number of total installs and device, it's really weird because I think it's kind of buggy. It kept doing this, and then I go down to lifetime, and then it will show me the total number for the entire thing. Oh, this is installs on active. Let me just configure this report. Installs on active device. Here we go. And you can see 6.03 million per active device. So you still can go there and see the total on there, but it's really like, and I don't know, it just sort of bothers me it's no longer there. I think, you know, if Google does start going into retention more, which would make more sense. I mean, if I take my own personal interests out of the equation, it makes more sense for new developers coming in because they can't keep up with somebody like, you know, I started in 2012, other people started earlier, and we have this big, you know, a bunch of apps or total downloads. We still have a lot of reviews, so I mean it'd be very difficult to catch up with the reviews, but it's still slightly. So here you can see over the entire lifetime of this application, you can see here I had this at one point I had like this first month when it was like in the featured and everything, it was really doing well, and then it just dropped, and it was low for a while. I talk about a lot when we finally went and did the localization to like the top languages. That's like here when we just see it really start to take off. Over here you can see it like where it just drops off, where it was removed from the App Store for several days. But anyway, but that's not really what I wanted to point out is for those of you guys who haven't noticed, because I hadn't noticed, because I guess I haven't been into the Google Play Store for the last couple of days. I used to check it every day. I don't know what's gone wrong with me. I missed that one. So that was apparently a couple of days ago that they did that. And I guess it's just the changes to the App Store. I mean, they say at the top of the App Store now, Google Play Developer Console is going to go through some changes over the next couple of months. And I guess this might be the first of it. And you know, and I think it makes a lot of sense for new developers coming in, right? And it's just, it's like those old, the total number of downloads to me, it was nothing more than a trophy. It was something for me to say, yeah, you know what? Lots of people have had this app over time, but you know, but at least you can still get to that data for, you know, for the trophy that it is, for the bragging rights. But anyway, let me know what you guys think. I mean, does it really affect you at all? Do you think it's a good thing? Do you think it's a bad thing? And anyway, that's it for today. I'll talk to you guys again tomorrow. Bye.